This project started because we want to build our skills in editing and producing videos so that we can produce the sign language news program. Also, many deaf people in Vietnam do not read Vietnamese well due to limitation in education. So at Vĩnh Long Deaf Club, we want to make the information accessible for deaf people in sign language, covering various topics, including the COVID-19 pandemic. Thanks to this project, our Deaf Club members have learned so many things in editing and producing the video, how to make it effectively. After that, Vĩnh Long Deaf Club posted the sign language news on social media and received so many positive feedbacks. So we're really happy about that. Even though the project has ended, at Vĩnh Long Deaf Club, we still continue to produce and bolster the sign language news. We hope to upgrade our skills in this field. Also, we would like to cooperate with deaf clubs in other provinces to sustain and spread the impact wider.